Well, we've been discussing for some time now the teacher shortages for several months, but schools say there's also a strong need for teacher aides in the classroom.
Some Indiana schools say it's a growing need following many of the challenges brought on by the pandemic. Our Michael Van Skoik joins us in studio now to explain why these positions often require very specialized skills. Michael?
Hey, good morning. The state's online job portal has about 3,000 education-related positions to fill right now. Close to 800 positions are teacher support positions. That includes many of the positions we're talking about right now, like teacher aides or speech pathologists. Now, these numbers are down since July, but schools still say they can be hard to fill right now. I spoke with one Central Indiana school that specializes in teaching students with language-based learning differences. That includes ADD, ADHD, dysgraphia, and speech impediments. The Fortune Academy in Lawrence tells me teachers' aides often require very specific skills because they have to be in tune to the exact needs of students. They work one-on-one with students. The Fortune Academy says it's a growing need following the pandemic.
I think it will take a while for some kids to catch up, depending on how it impacted them. Some of them can catch up with whatever resources are at their current school, but some kids might really need that specialized services. Maybe they need it all the time, like our children, and that's just the way that they learn best, and that was just brought to light during the pandemic.
The Fortune Academy says nearly 1 in 5 students struggles with learning differences. They say educators and students could feel the effects of the pandemic for years to come. The school even expanded because of this. They serve about 90 high school and K-8 students, but they opened a new high school location so they could accept more students in need. In the studio, Michael Van Skoik, CBS 4 News.
Michael, thank you for that. Still ahead in our next 15 minutes of nonstop news, preparations underway as Hurricane Ian gets closer and closer to Florida.